talent. New talent is brought to you by Dodge Swept Wing 58, car of new adventure. And Plymouth, star of the forward look, the car that is ahead for keeps. And here is your host, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you very much and a pleasant good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you to Champagne Music Time, Top Tunes and New Talent. Our opening number this evening is a natural one for relaxation, soft lights and sweet music. Gentlemen, one. My good friends. So now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our lovely little champagne lady, little Alice Lawn. Alice, please come in. Alice, you asked to sing the song Sail Along Silvery Moon, didn't you?
Is that all right?
You said it was one of your favorite songs.
I'd love to.
Do a good job on it now. Boys, little introduction, please. One. And
hold him tight, back in love
you, Alice Lawn. Very nice. As a youngster, Jack Emmel used to help his father in his grocery store back in Portland, Indiana. Well, Jack has come a long way since that time. He acquired a new, beautiful Musser marimba, and he's just like a child with a toy. You can't get him away from this instrument. Jack, the stage is all yours. Jack, very nice. Fine performance. Let's join the lovely little Lennon sisters and Bill Page as they present the top tune, Swinging Shepherd Blues.
Man, but it's good to get back home.
My goodness, what's that?
Something new has been added. What a beaut!
Something new has been added. Here's a happy couple welcoming spring with a brand new Plymouth convertible. The car that gives you more of everything you want. More style, more engineering, more fun and excitement, more to be proud of. And all because Plymouth builds so much more into its cars. Just look how long and low this baby is, how she hugs the ground, begging to take off to all the places you want to go. Sure, it costs more to build it that way. And it costs more to build Plymouth's torsionaire ride. It costs more to build Plymouth's full vision windshield that curves around, up, and back. It costs more to build the added safety of Plymouth's total contact brakes. And yet, the surprising fact is, this Plymouth costs you less to buy. This Plymouth is the lowest priced V8 convertible in the low price three. So you see your Plymouth dealer tomorrow.
Plymouth costs more to build.
But costs you less to buy.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's an important announcement for all of you who entered Plymouth's fabulous $500 a month for life contest. Now, next week, on this very show, 1 week from tonight, Top Tunes, a new talent, we're going to name the grand prize winner. Someone, somewhere in these United States is going to win $500 a month for the rest of his or her life. And it might be you. So you be with us next week for sure, will you? Thank you very much.
Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, from our new talent department, we present a very lovely young lady from Centralia, Illinois, Miss Kirby Jane Mooney. Kirby Jane is only 17 years of age and really masters the cornet. The cornet is an instrument a little bit shorter than the trumpet, the kind of an instrument that our boys play. And I would like to ask our boys to watch this young lady real close because she plays so very wonderful, so excellent, and with so much ease. And a very difficult number, the Carnival of Venice. gentlemen, Kirby Jane Mooney. Is that right?
Yes, that's right.
What a wonderful musician. It's a pleasure to find people like you to bring on this show.
Thank you.
My boys are just raving about you up there. Let me ask you something. Do you know how to dance?
Yes.
You do? Would you like to dance with one of our boys? We have a beautiful love song coming up, and I'm going to let you pick one of your favorite boys in the orchestra to dance the next dance.
All right.
Which one shall it be?
Oh, any of them.
Well, would you like to have Rocky Rockwell up there, maybe?
Yes.
Huh? Or
yes.
Rocky, okay?
Mm-hmm,
okay,
fine.
Rocky. Come right over here, Rocky. I'll hold a horn for you while you go and dance with him. Down with the rest of the folks.
Oh, okay.
Now on with the show, and here's a young man who's becoming very, very popular. It's heartwarming to read the many fine letters and commenting on his favorable voice. Maurice Pearson and the song, April Love. Very nice, Maurice. From our read section, we bring you a very outstanding performer, Bill Page. This young man brings back memories of one of my first bands we had back in South Dakota. It was known as the biggest little band because six men played a total of 32 instruments. Bill, how many instruments are you going to play this evening?
Well, Lawrence, I believe it's 11. The saxophone family and the clarinet, the oboe, English horn, flute, piccolo, bassoon. 11, yes.
That many?
Yes.
We better get going then.
All right.
Number it off.
All right, here. 1, 2. Thank you.
very fine Bill Page. In answer to many requests, Jimmy Roberts from Kentucky sings the very beautiful song, Moonlight and Roses. One and two.
Proportioned. It offers in one car features no combination of other cars in its field could bring you. Push-button torque flight. Dodge pioneered and proved. New constant control power steering. Torsion bar front suspension. Sound insulated rubber mounted frame. Exclusive total contact brakes. An advanced new Ram Fire V8 engine that boasts a 10-to-1 compression ratio. And through its spectacular new sweep view windshield, you discover a new view of the world before you. Here is everything the modern motor car was destined to become, fulfilled in Swept Wing 58. By Dodge.
Thank you. On with the show, our dancing guests this evening come from Salem, Oregon, and they're all members of the Salem Junior Symphony Orchestra. It's a pleasure to have you folks with us. And we invite you to dance to Danny Walter's song titled Danny's Tune. One, two. Thank you. Thank you. Our popular singer, Larry Dean, is winning new fans all the time, especially with the ponytail set. And we're happy to report that his latest recording of Ponytail is being well received throughout the country. Let's listen to it.
Ponytail, my baby's got the cutest ponytail. There's not a fella that she couldn't nail. She gets attention 'cause it shakes when she walks and it shakes when she talks. Ponytail, my baby's got the cutest ponytail. She looks like someone from a fairy tale. Mention that it shakes when she walks and it shakes when she talks. Each time I see her, well, my heart does a flippity flop. Next time I see her, there's a question that I'm gonna pop. That little ponytail, I'd like it covered with a wedding veil. As proudly down that middle aisle we sail. And all my life I'll watch it shake when she walks, watch it shake when she talks. But oh, wouldn't it be awful if she shook her little ponytail? No.
Gentlemen, it's concert time on your Dodge Plymouth show. The Champagne Music Makers play a Bob Ballard arrangement of some well-known George Gershwin compositions. Gentlemen, may we have the downbeat.
Thank you.
One. Two. Three. The big three and the low price three today are Plymouth. The cars that cost more to build because there's so much more built into them. Yet Plymouth costs you less to buy. Star number one, this big, handsome Plymouth Suburban with style, ride, roominess, and advanced features that can't be matched by wagons costing thousands of dollars more. Star number two, the Plymouth Savoy. Here is America's lowest priced two-door hardtop. One look, one ride, and you know there's more built into it. And yet this Plymouth costs you up to $104 less than its competitors. And here is star number three, that dashing Plymouth convertible. A most luxurious convertible in its field, and yet this is the lowest priced V8 convertible in the low price three. Convertible, the hardtop, the station wagon. The big three in the low price three. You see your Plymouth dealer tomorrow for the model of your choice. Thank you, Ben.
And folks, we hope you'll visit your Plymouth dealer real soon and drive the finest car, the best car in the low price field. Now on with the show as we call on another very popular member of our musical family, Joe Feeney. Joe loves to sing the light opera songs, and here he is to sing one of his favorites, one of your favorites too, I'm sure, One Alone from the Desert Song.
As the desert breeze, I may wonder where I cling. Yet I keep on longing just to rest a while, where a sweetheart's tender eye takes the place of sand and sky. All the
show is a talented piano man who really enjoys his work and will certainly enjoy the way he plays. Big Tiny Little Junior. We're ready, Tiny. On with the show, and it's encore time this time. We find our young happy twosome in a romantic situation. Diane Lennon and Larry Dean. This evening are members of the Anchorage, Alaska High School Band. Very, very nice having you folks with us. And while they dance, we're going to feature our Dixieland Band, a song that I don't believe I've heard of this song before. It's titled The Dibbermouth Blues. And George, you told me a little while ago that I believe you come in. This is George Thau, ladies and gentlemen. I believe you said you recorded this as far back as 1935, didn't you?
That's right. Give me away now.
Well, don't let that worry you. You still look like a youngster. What band was that you recorded that with?
It was the original Dorsey Brothers Band.
And who all played in the band?
Well, Glenn Miller, Ray McKinley, both the Dorsey Brothers, and several other fellows.
You were with some very good company.
Yeah. Pretty good
well,
boys.
It's real nice having you in our band, and you might introduce the boys, and then we'll swing on.
Oh. Yeah. Well, reading from that end is Jimmy Henderson, trombone. Everybody knows Pete Fountain from New Orleans. Russ Klein from Massachusetts. You just met Tiny. Buddy Merrill on guitar, Buddy Hayes on bass, Johnny Klein on drums, and away we go.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's spring. It's in the air, it's in the earth, it's all over the countryside. And it's here, the spirit of spring. In the latest, newest car on the road today, that spring-style swept-wing Dodge. Here's a car. To match all the excitement and the bright new wonder of a new season. Dressed in brilliant new colors. To match nature's exciting freshness. A new flash of chrome. To frame a license plate. A new note of distinction for swept wing fin. And here, a stretch of sleek new chrome styling to catch the golden sparkle of a spring sun, highlighting those long, low, sweeping lines of a swept wing Dodge. Beautiful. And here, new color style headlights, a distinctive new front end medallion, all created by Dodge to fulfill your desire for a new spring car. So why don't you place your order at your Dodge dealers this week? Go swept wing for spring and drive the latest creation on the road today, a swept wing 58 Dodge. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Lou. Yes, folks, that's a very good idea. Go swept wing for spring and drive the 1958 Dodge. Our Hoosier vocalist with the rich baritone voice and the friendly smile is next on the Dodge Plymouth Spotlight. Alvin Ashby sings the top tune, Sugar Time. One, two.
Sugar in the morning, sugar in the evening, sugar at supper time. Be my little sugar and love me all the time. Honey in the morning, honey in the evening, honey at supper time. You be my little honey and love me all the time. Put your arms around me and swear by stars above. You'll be mine forever in heaven of love. Sugar in the morning, sugar in the evening, sugar at supper time. Be my little sugar and love me all the time. Now sugar time is any time that you're near or just appear. So don't you roam, just be my honeycomb. We'll live in a heaven of love. Sugar in the morning, sugar in the evening, sugar at supper time. Be my little sugar and love me all the time.
Thank you. Friends, the Music Educators of America have been holding their national conference here in Los Angeles this week, and we're happy to have some of the delegates on our show this evening, a young group known as the Colorado State College Woodwind Ensemble. Dr. William Gower, would you please introduce the fellows?
Thank you, Lawrence. We have Steve McNeil on clarinet, Wally Smith on flute, Dick Kilmer on English horn, Jim Miller on French horn, Kenneth Evans on oboe, and yours truly on the bassoon. Thank you.
To William Gower, and don't forget to tell our friends back in Colorado hello from us when you get back there. Nice having you with us. It's time now for our Klee Club. The boys would like to sing a Pete Lance arrangement of the well-known song, Wait for Me, Mary.
Wait for me, Mary, boom, 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 boom. Till I say hello again, boom, 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 boom. See your eyes aglow again. To sell you all the dreams I have in store. Wait for me, Mary,
bum, 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 bum.
Till my heart will sing again,
bum, 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 bum.
When I bring my love again to you.
There are so many things I want to tell you, little words that I never told before. And I hope that it won't be hard to sell you all the dreams I have in store.
Wait for me, Mary,
boom, 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 boom.
Till my heart will sing again.
Boom, boom, boom.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And so, my friends, it's time to leave you again. We'll be back next Saturday with your Dodge Dancing Party. And next Monday on Top Tunes, a new talent show, we'll announce the name of the grand prize winner in the Plymouth's $500 a month for life contest. So be sure to join us. Meanwhile, have a pleasant week, and please drive carefully. Good night.
Travel arrangements for the Top Tunes, the new talent show, are made by United Airlines, the radar line, famous for its DC-7 red carpet service, non-stop, coast to coast. You can help crippled children in your community by providing care and treatment to Eastfields. Send your contributions care of your local post office. Be sure to watch the new Betty White Show every week on this same network, presented by the Plymouth Dealers of America. Top Tunes, the new talent, has been selected for viewing by our armed forces overseas. Lou Crosby speaking. Good night, everybody.